If the rupee is 4.95 in a bag in denominations of 1 rupee, 50p and 25p coins, which are in the ratio 1 is to 8 is to 16, how many 50 paisa coins, let's say there are x coins of this type, 8x, 16x, amount of money would be x, 8x into 1 by 2, 16x into 1 by 4. 50 paisa is half a rupee, 25 paisa is 1/4 of a rupee, or x plus 4x plus 4x is 495, 9x is 495, x is 495 by 9, which is 55, or there are 55 1 rupee coins. How many 50 paisa coins will be 8 times 55? 55 into 8 is 110 into 4, 440.